Hi there friend, this is Dante here. Welcome back to my channel again, and today we are playing Dauntless, and this is our episode 24. If you missed our earlier episode, you can head back to my channel and check that out. And if you're a new visitor to my channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon so you'll get always a notification of our new uploads. Okay, let's begin this episode. So right now I'm on a quest. I need to complete one quest, and I'm doing heroic Frostback Panigar. Still finding a match for that one. Right now we are in a queue. If you do not like to wait, friends, make sure to skip the video to the gameplay. So I already hunt a Quillshot, Karabak, Nightzaga, Hylian. To complete this one, I just need to hunt Frostback Panigar. Still waiting. If you haven't downloaded this game yet, friends, make sure to go to the Epic Store and download this game free to play. It's really fun. And share your username in comments down below so we can add each other and play together. God damn, sometimes it takes time to find a match. Finally! Okay, here we go. Let's hunt Frostback Panigar. Okay, this one is threat level 15. Damn, this guy Kato got a nice armor. I like it. There we go. Okay, that way. There he is. Nice damage on that time. Ah, damn. I'm in trouble. Fuck, man. Oh, damn, I'm out. There you go. Damn, no. Okay, we finally make a run. We just cut off the tail. Got a pretty bad start. There he is. Kill this shit. Nice. I'm gonna get a pretty bad rank on this one. E. Tail. I was dead twice, that's why. Still we got a rare element. Break pod. Elemental Fury Plate. But it was really fun fight. I like to fight him again and to improve my rank. Okay, so we completed the quiz. Let's go and collect the reward.
have much to discuss, my friend.
There you go.
Goodbye, and good fortune.
Let's check out the new mission. Okay, where is it? Ah, there we go.
Over here, Slayer. You're gonna slay him. Get it?
Hunt Velimor. Heroic. Hunt Ribstalker. Hunt Koshai. Upgrade weapon to 500, upgrade armor to 500. Ah, that's gonna be tough.
Bring me back something.
Okay. So we accepted that one. Let's go hunting. Let's go for Heroic Velimor first. If you do not like to wait, friends, make sure to skip the video to the gameplay. Still waiting. I already faced the lower level Velimor. Velimir. I don't know how to pronounce his name. Well, it's gonna be fun to fight a higher level. Let's change the barrel. This will do more damage. Still waiting for the match.
How can I help you, Slayer?
Okay, finally found the match.
Maintain your edge, Slayer.
There we go. Threat level extreme. Here we go for hunt. It's not gonna be hard to find this monster. He's really huge in size. Okay, we already find him. That way. Need to get out of here first. There he is. Have to take that part. Got a nice start, taking a huge amount of damage. Okay, where the fuck he gone? Got a pretty nice start. I'm not even damaged once right now, so that's a great news. Where the fuck that huge monster gone? Let's go that way. Crap, I don't see him anywhere. Thank you. That way. Coming. Coming. Oh shit. Finally, I got damage first time. And the second time. Need to break the shield. Slay the shit quite easily. Yep, I did. Oh fuck! I got D rank? Seriously? I was never down. I never used any of my health potions. God damn! Might be my friends are much powerful than me. They have take a lot of damage on him. And I was not able to take a lot of damage on him, that's why I didn't get that good rank. That was really strange. I'm still not able to find how the rank system works in this game. I played fucking well. At least I have to get a B rank on this one. Okay, no probs. I will try this one later on to get a better rank, so... Let's check out the quest. So we killed Velamor, now I have to do Riftstalker, Koshai. So that we will do in the next episode, friends. I hope you enjoyed this one. I will end up this episode right over here. Thanks for watching, friends, and I will see you next time. Do not forget to hit the like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you will get all this notification of our new uploads. And share your views about the game. If you're playing this game, share your username so we can play together. If you do much tweets, you can follow us in Twitter as well. There's a link in description below. And I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.